Celebrity Big Brother star Stephen Bear told his fans of his devastation after his puppy Wolverine tragically died, just days after the star had his name tattooed onto his neck. However, in the wake of Wolverine's sad death, Stephen has been slammed by a fan and blamed for the death of the dog. The 28-year-old star was branded vile in a Twitter post, which claimed that Bear acted irresponsibly in the lead-up to Wolverine's death. The rant read, "I don't know why Stephen Bear is getting so much sympathy over the loss of his puppy. You were taking him outside before he had his full injections. No surprise he caught an infection resulting in needing his leg amputated at a few weeks old. The day you picked him up after the op you have him running around playing fetch when he should have been on cage rest. And you're surprised that you woke up to find him dead in his blanket? And you think having his name tattooed on your neck makes you owner of the year? And you're clearly not upset going out drinking and being happy all over social media. You are vile." And it appears that some of Stephen's other followers agreed with the harsh statement, with one person writing, "Well said. Hope he never gets another dog, but also shame on the breeder for selling it to him. Hashtag bad breeders, hashtag Stephen Bear puppy." Another person wrote, "Makes me sick, some people don't deserve dogs." However, other followers have been more supportive to Bear, with one person telling him, "Sorry for your loss. He was a very cute, lovable little fella. At least his last days were filled with love." Another fan told Charlotte Crosby's ex, "Just remember, Bear, there are a lot of negative people, but you also have huge support and a loving family, so let them keep you strong." Okay. Online has contacted a representative for Stephen Bear for comment.